Morning from Pandosera campsite. We had a good night's sleep yesterday. It's a bright and sunny day today. We hope the same weather continues till tomorrow. Our plan today is to trek up to Nandi Kund, which is at a height of 14,500 feet. The snow peak that you see in front, we have to go up there in the saddle there, and behind that is Nandi Kund. It's approximately a 4-hour trek. 3 to 4 hour trek based on our group speed. If the weather stays like this, we should easily be able to cross Ghia Vinayak Pass tomorrow. That's all from here.
Some more.
Aur kya bolo? Enjoy the weather.
Hello.
Good morning. We are all
Good morning.
Marmots shriveled up in our tents and getting ready for the morning. In the morning, we had a small walk to a nearby temple where we performed a puja. Now we are just finishing our packing up and then we move ahead and proceed to Nandi Kund. Nandi Kund is another 2,500 feet from here and it's supposed to be covered in a fresh layer of snow. So let's see what we encounter on the way. Shrini?
Yeah, welcome to tent life. It's so chilly and fine outside. So we are all warm inside, getting ready for today's trek. Let's hope we'll have bright sunny day today as we had yesterday. We should be able to complete this trek without much of a trouble. See you all on the trek.
Yes.
Hi, this is our full trekking team to Nandi Kund Ghia Vinayak Pass. Now we'll know who all our friends. Naam bolo, Sunil. Bolo. Zor se bolo.
Darwan Singh.
Garwan Singh.
My name is Sunil Singh Negi.
Silas Sungbis.
Rojing Negi. My sir Rob Negi.
Zor se bolo.
Anil Singh.
Parwal Singh Bist.
Lavish Singh.
My name is Arun Singh.
Balbir Singh Rana.
Balbir is our guide.
Yeah. Sanjeev.
Vishwanath.
Vishwanath is our organizer.
Kritika.
Mitas.
Mahesh.
Jaspal.
Captain Jayant Gosa reporting.
Praveen Gokhale.
And I am Srinivas.
Thank you. So we are all set to go to Nandi Kund today.
All set to go to Nandi Kund. Har Har Mahadev.
Har Har Mahadev.
Jay!
Acha pura team hai
bas bas
perfect are
are wah
best best photo
the prize photograph
har har mahadev
क्या कलर है
Shrini? Yeah. Here, 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 Shrini. वो आपका नहीं ले रहा है
तो फोटो मोमेंट ऑन द वे टू नंदीकुन वी हैव ऑलमोस्ट मेड द असेंट ऑफ नियरली 500 टू 700 फीट सो मे बी अनदर हाफ वे टू गो ऑल इन हैप्पी गुड मूड ये
कैप्टन हेलो के
हेलो के बढ़िया है
जसी अच्छा अच्छा
ऑल वेल
बढ़िया बढ़िया गुड 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 गुड
फिर से हाय
हेलो ऑन द वे टू नंदीकुन
हेलो एवरीवन वी आर जॉइनिंग द स्टीप क्लाइंब टू नंदीकुन See the view below. That's the meadows that we've come from.
PG, what do you feel?
I'm feeling great because the weather is good.
Yeah.
And we have made a big distance from the our camp, which you can see below.
Yeah.
And we are all proceeding as a team.
Very nice.
We are just 10 minutes away from the Nandikund range.
Jaspal is going to take the first steps.
Yeah.
Jaspal
has the liberty to put his first step on that ridge. Okay.
Not liberty, it's an honor.
It's an honor.
Okay, honor. I take my words.
Okay. Team is feeling great. We are almost reaching Nandikund. Maybe an hour's trip from here. So we have completed the steep ascent now. You can see Pandosira. Campsite in the background. So we have covered a lot of ground and gained good altitude.
Good.
Sunny and again looking for a good weather and reach Nandikund by 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
This is one of the fresh Brahmakamals on the trail. This is not the season for Brahmakamal. Mostly Brahmakamal blooms immediately after rains, July, August, maximum up to September. But we are lucky to get one or two glimpses of this very rare high altitude Himalayan flowers in end of October. We are really lucky for that. So very glad and happy to see Brahmakamal. This is my first sighting of Brahmakamal in my life. It looks so beautiful and divine. Nothing can describe this feeling of seeing Brahmakamal. Thank you, Sanju.
Brahmakamal is one of the sacred flowers of entire Himalaya. And it is the state flower of Uttarakhand. Brahmakamal, Sosera oblavata is the botanical name. It has very good medicinal properties used in Ayurveda. So we are lucky to see the Brahmakamal flower in the end of the season in spite of so much cold. Yes.
Feeling warm?
Yeah. Now, direct sun is on me, feeling warm. Removing one of the layers. So as the day goes by, let's see what happens.
To the left hand side, you see some unnamed peaks. From left to right, you see Kedar Dome and Mandani Peak and Morkhanda. And to the right, where you can see the snow plumes on the topmost tip, that is Chaukamba.
Okay.
Let's break.
Yes. Chalega.
Upar mein ye hai nandi murti jo last wala videsh
ye hota hai kaun sa la upar le mukhlub jara hota hai kaun sa nandi gunde
ye last jo dikh raha hai
right okay wo nandi gunde kya okay jo rupkund se dikhta hai
So Sanju is showing the paths that we have to take to reach Nandikund. Giyavinayak Pass is somewhere onto the left side of those peaks that you are seeing. Nandikund is probably just below those peaks. So another 2 hours of way to go. So these are all other peaks. Now Sanju is going to show a waterfall. This waterfall apparently connects to Nandikund Lake. So this river is called as Nandi Ganga. So we are looking at Nandi Ganga River.
Okay, set to go?
All ready to go.
Yes.
Bam bam bole.
Bam bam bole. Har har
har Mahadev.
Hey, tu da he padle khali rumal.
Freshly plucked Himalayan mineral water icicles. Very nice.
Kurkure jaisa kha raha hai. Kurkure jaisa kha raha hai.
Hi all.
आगे से ले, रुक रुक.
Hello.
तो आगे जाके ले. Hello.
Jesse,
all good.
Wide.
Right, we are walking on the snow field on the way to Nandikund. This is a good exercise for all the team. We have a good snow walk, and we'll be passing the Giya Vinayak Pass later on, which may also have snow. And the snow here has been 15, around 10 days or 15 days back when there was the weather was inclement. Now it has started melting, and so we have to be a little bit careful about placing our steps. But it has been a wonderful experience to see these surroundings.
Hi.
Hello. Lot of dried Brahmakamals.
Yeah.
Hello.
Please, please, please.
Take Jayant Bhai ka video when he touches Brahmakamals.
All is bliss. All is bliss. All is bliss. What need have I for this? What need have I for that?
Yes, come, come.
Hi, friends. Hi, friends.
लेगा ना लेकिन मस्त स्केल दिखेगा संजीव छोटे छोटे दिखेंगे.
कैसे है? बढ़िया बढ़िया
बढ़िया।
जय भोले
जय भोले।
Come on.
Ah.
Jai Bole.
Jai Bole. Har Har Mahadev.
Tu sabko block kar raha hai.
Wahi kar deta hu.
Yes, Shrini.
Yes. Almost there. उधर सब कौन चढ़ाई सा ऊपर
नहीं इधर से
फुटमार्क है ना वो।
हाँ वो गोट करेगा शायद
सारा। इधर चश्मा निकालेगा तो बहुत वाइट दिख रहा है। मत नहीं कम जाल थोड़ा ब्लर दिख रहा है। शिट टू वाइट दिस। और बलबीर कितना चढ़ना है? और चढ़ाई है इस तरफ जाना है। थोड़ी चढ़ाई नहीं है। गोप्रो में थोड़ा डिफरेंटली लेता हूँ इसके बाद में।
हाँ
महेश फॉर 3 मिनट्स अलाउ मी टू वॉक इन फ्रंट। वो गोप्रो वो फुटमार्क लेके जाता हूँ गोप्रो में नीचे से।
वो लिया मैंने
नीचे से। वो लिया
हाँ वो पहला पाथ में लिया था। अभी इधर से भी ले सकते
हैं। अभी आइस फील्ड है ना।
या हाँ ये दोनों को होते
नंदी कुंड।
यस
हर हर महादेव।
हाफ किलोमीटर टू गो।
Hey, look here.
Go ahead. And go in front for 10-5 minutes.
Ekna Toki King.
Kya?
Toki King. This is known as Toki King.
Haan. Hi, hi. Kuch nahi hai idhar.
Lake is still behind. Half kilometer.
Half a kilometer more.
Tomorrow.
No, no.
Yeah.
स्टोकी किंग पूरा रे पैर से
हाँ पूरा पूरा फिर सर एक मिनट वेट है वेट कैप्टन जय बोले
बम बम बोले बम बम बोले
हेलो बलबीर
हेलो सर
behind the cold
चलो
see first look of Nandikund You can see now in the good link. And let me go. Yes.
संजीव अभी हम आपको ही बोल सकते हैं
क्या
और आना है अरे
सबका फोटो आएगा
हाँ
प्लीज कम दिस साइड
जैसे ही आपको भी
नहीं आएगा अभी लाइन पे
जैसे ही गेट दैट बैग ऑफ
योर कौन सा है ये शेरा
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Today we have finally reached our destination Nandikund. As you can see, it's a frozen lake. It was a very hectic and strenuous climb over the snow field, which was around 2 or 3 feet deep. The snow was melting, which made the task a little bit difficult. But the blazing sun also made it difficult for us because it is like a microwave effect. You are in warm clothing to protect yourself from cold wind. And the sun is blazing upon you, so it makes it all the more difficult. But it was every bit worth it to come to this wonderful lake.
Is our campsite.
We have reached finally Nandikund at 14,400 feet and this is our campsite. We have actually pitched the tents on snow and as you can see Nandikund is covered in snow and a lake is half frozen. This was due to a
slip fall ho raha hai abhi mausam ka hum maza le rahe hain
देखो सब लोग अंदर बैठे हुए हैं कोई बाहर निकलने की जरूरत आ नहीं रहा है नहीं नहीं गीला होएगा आ जाओ अभी टाइम है देखो क्या मौसम है देखो सी द स्काई वंडरफुल
अन्ना अन्नी एक जना आ जाओ जरा दो मिनट के
बाद
Oh wow! अरे मैंने नहीं पहना पाए कौन चो आ जाओ ऐसे ही जाओ नहीं अभी इतना टाइम अभी नहीं कुछ इतना उसका टाइम है उसके लिए देखो बोले बोले
टॉयलेट टेंट कुठे बांधायचा
दिस इज नंदीकुंड कैम्प साइट सो राइट नाउ इट्स ऑल सराउंडेड बाय क्लाउड्स दैट्स द नंदीकुंड फॉर यू जस्ट बिहाइंड आवर टेंट्स
the beautiful Nandikund Lake. That's the full view of Nandikund and the surrounding peaks. That's Captain coming back after loo break. You can see plenty of cloud cover over there. Fresh clouds coming all the way and little bit clearing in between.
चालू है वीडियो
इधर क्या कर दूँ
ओह एक मिनट अच्छा म्यूजिक भी लगा देता हूँ क्या नाम वाला पार
आजा आजा संजू बाहर
अरे अभी मेरा जूता कैप्टन डाला है आ सकता है
अरे क्या समझो
मैं उसका जूता मैं पहनूं हाँ अरे ओके कम कम
गिरीशं गणेशं सुरेशं महेशं शिवं शंकरं शंभुमेशाननेडे गिरीन्द्रात्मजासं गृहीतार्धदेहं गिरौ संस्थितं सर्वदा सन्निगेहं परब्रह्म ब्रह्मादिभिर्वंद्यमानं शिवं शंकरं शंभुमेशाननेडे
संजो अपना वो
हो गया जल गया ना
और जला तो नहीं तो
नहीं
दवा आएगा तो जल्दी
इतना अच्छा नहीं जल रहा है वो
हाँ वो
रख दो रख दो रख दो
नहीं होना ताले तो हाँ
हाँ मारता जी
वन जैन श्लोक नमो जैनम नमो लोये सव सावणमे सोपंच नमोकारो सव पावपनाशनो मंगलानंच सवैसि प्रमं हुई मंगलम इच्छामि क्षमा स्वामी निस्याय प्रभुजी मस्तेन वंदामि।